We shall revisit the burning bushes in your building, or perhaps you are forgetting.
There is more than one command in Judaism to light lights. There are three. There are the Shabbos candles, and the Havdalah candles, and the Chanukah candles. The difference between them is that Shabbos candles represent shalom bayit, peace in the home. Shabbos candles are lit indoors. They are, if you like, Judaism's inner light, the light of the sanctity of marriage and the holiness of home. The Chanukah candles used to be lit outside the front door. It was only fear of persecution that took the Chanukah lights back inside. And in recent times, the Lubavitcher Rebbe introduced the custom of lighting giant menorahs in public places to bring back that original spirit of the day. Chanukah candles are the light Judaism brings to the outside world when we are unafraid to announce our identity in public, live by our principles, and fight, if necessary, for our freedom. As for the Havdalah candle, which is always made up of several wicks woven together, it represents the fusion of the two, the inner light of Shabbos joined to the outer light that we make during the 6 days of the week when we go out into the world and live our faith in public. When we live as Jews in private, filling our homes with the light of the Shekhinah, when we live as Jews in public, bringing the light of hope to others, and when we live both of them together, then we really bring light to the world. There always were two ways to live in a world that is often dark and full of tears. We can curse the darkness, or we can light a light. And as the Hasidim always used to say, a little light drives out much darkness. May we all help light up the world. Chanukah Sameach. Happy Chanukah.
Light is in the air, more fire, more fire. Light is in the air, more fire, more fire. Light is in the air, more fire. Light is in the air, more fire.